In the jungle, insects creeping. In the love shack, eight friends sleeping. We've got fire, food, and shelter, water for the tropic swelter, and a pig pit set with spongy bait. I don't say it as good as him.
Gabe had written Pascal a poem while they were all over there at Rotu the first 10 days, and Pascal and Gabe bonded like father and son. Pascal doesn't have any sons, and he has said repeatedly that if he had a son, he would, you know, love for him to be just like Gabe.
Can you hear this back to Pascal?
Thanks.
That's really special.
This morning when I saw Rotu for the first time, I was flabbergasted, and really, I was bitterly disappointed. Because I know what it was like when we were there and what Gabe offered.
23 years old. What a kid.
You know, all the people over there I still love dearly, but it's different now. I mean, we are who we are now, and that's in the past.
This makes me so mad.
He should not have been the one that left.
He was very talented.
He was.
Yeah, he should not have been voted off.
I knew that would break his heart today when he saw him gone.
I think the mood in our tribe is very relaxing. It's very peaceful, and we're at a point where we can just basically hang out.
It's all in the breathing.
Mm-hmm. It's for breathing and to just de-stress yourself.
So how long is this?
Qigong.
Qigong.
5 minutes.
Kathy's awesome. Kathy's got a really good spirit. She's very go-get'em, and I think she's probably a little bit more adventurous than I am even.
What does that do?
Just get you going.
Oh, okay.
In the South, we go lay down on the couch. Turn a football. Pop open a beer.
Gina fits in for sure, and we fit in with Gina. I think at the beginning, she was tentative, but she's definitely coming out of her shell. So that's a positive. But I think there's a little undertow of politics in our tribe.
Have you ever filled each other's oars by just putting out your hand? Pascal.
Pascal's looking at
us. You gotta go
like,
slowly. Tell me when you feel the heat. I can feel it.
Are you sure?
You feel that? You can't feel the heat? Mm-mm. Pascal, you're numb. You're old and numb.
That's it.
I'm definitely worried about the Pascal Nalia bond and that Gina is gonna step into my shoes.
Yep. Close them. Keep them closed.
I just want you to sniff. Tell me what you smell. What do you smell?
Hold on. It's really sweet.
Mm-hmm.
Candy?
It's soft, so we're going to cut
Yum. I think Gina's part of our tribe. Like, there's no more row two, and we're just one big tribe together, and that's how I'm just going to finish playing the game.
Oh, man.
I can smell it from here.
Good gracious.
I love Gina to death, and I feel closer to her now than I do some of my other tribe members.
Good little picker.